the New York Rangers are proud to select from the Rimouski Oceanic, Alexis Lafreniere.
Eichel flipped it, but went off the skate, and the Rangers get it back again, 2-on-1, in over the line, there's the shot, off the goal post, though they score! That went in and out, but the Rangers have won this game in overtime.
And he realized his man had the puck, who turned into 2-on-1, and he busted, got himself back into that area where the
skirt of the goal, Boteto crossing over to keep it in on his backhand. Panarin waits. Artemi Panarin to the front, looking for Lafreniere. He scores.
And what a pass by Panarin. The bread man threads the needle. And a late goal here in the second period by a pair. Panarin threads the needle, and that is...
Lead, 2.5 minutes gone by, second period. Lafreniere, beautiful feed, score!
To February. Here comes Lafreniere. For Blackwell, has some room, goes in and shoots, he scores!
Saturday in Buffalo and 3-0 Sunday. Chance down low for Buchnevich, and he scores! How about that? Two. It may have hit somebody in the crease.
Maybe Lafreniere, Sam. Wow. Might have hit Lafreniere. Over, here comes, now watch the Banajad go to the corner, forces a quick pass. Ends up on the stick of Buchnevich. Now right side of your screen. Let's see if it doesn't hit Lafreniere.
Sees Lafreniere on the puck, and it's skated ahead here by Buchnevich. Able to work it across. Alexis Lafreniere, and they score as he sets. A lot of times there's a 1% difference in what you do. 1%. As a shot by Lafreniere scores to make it a 6-1 game.
Talked about his improvement. As he progresses as this season goes along, especially
side by Georgiev. Rangers move in 3-on-2. Libor Hayek, that's a cross, score! Phillip!
I think the but one that Carter Hart could have done a better job on.
There's a save by Elliott. They try to bank it in, and they do.
Each team with two goals here in the third period. Rooney. For Gauthier, a shot, kicked out, rebound, score! Lafreniere makes it 5-3.
Well, we were wondering where Alexis Lafreniere has been all afternoon, and he gets an opportunity here, and this is a smart... Lafreniere stays wide, they kick it out. The shot, you see the rebound.
Couldn't get it out here, the Rangers getting it right in front of the net with a shot right off the side of the net. Now they battled for it right beside the net, another shot, and they score.
Turned by Hedl. Lafreniere, the trailer, Brendan Smith, shoots, saved to Smith. Nice pass by Lafreniere to set up Smith. Taco, save made. Lafreniere with a stumping try, scores! Alexis Lafreniere gives the Rangers a 5-1 lead.
Oh, what a play by Hedl in the corner. Right there, Hedl uses his body. Protects the puck, gets it to the front.
Varlamov got caught out of his goal, went airborne with it, rode the ledge, taken off the wall. Here's Kako in front, Hedl, big save, Varlamov, then Green knocked it down, loosened the crease, it goes in! Alexis Lafreniere, and the Rangers lead 1-0.
But again, Varlamov mishandles it, and there's the turnover. Barzal couldn't quite pick it up. Dobson gets out, but what's the one save there, two saves, but look at all the Islanders, they're staring at the puck.
Tight.
Off the draw, Boteto to play it across. Here's Brendan Smith for the Rangers. Kako into the skates of Hedl, plays it across, backhand try, they score! Off the rush.
He's been making some skilled plays right from here for this.
Mitch behind the net, battling. Zibanejad to Buchnevich. Buchnevich in front, he scores! Cross ice, shot by Hayek, a save by Lyon. Played up the boards, stopped by Buchnevich. Nice feed, Buchnevich, oh, he passed him a shot. Stumping shot is in! Lafreniere!
Watch Zibanejad in the corner, he knocks the puck down with his glove. And then feed Buchnevich going to...
by Matthias Samuelson, number 54, the son of former NHL star Kjell Samuelson. Now Fox, long pass ahead for Strom. Strom, looking at you after it. Strom set and score! Not scored a goal since. Rangers come out to 1-1. Kako, Kako with Lafreniere. Lafreniere, Kako, score!
Connor Sherry. He was mad at himself. He put that behind Connor Sherry.
Now Hedl with a shot, knocked down, and then Hedl slides it across. Score! The Rangers are on the board. Alexis Lafreniere. It is now 3-1 Washington.
Good job by the Rangers pursuing the puck. This is all off a Dowd turnover in the offensive zone for the Washington Capitals. A nice job.
Now Buchnevich to Zibanejad. Back to Buchnevich. Then Boteto across to Lafreniere. He scores! 3-2 Rangers.
Oh, what a move. A brilliant move here by Lafreniere. Right under the crossbar. You talk about a passing play. Zibanejad stays onside, I believe, there. But watch the hands of Lafreniere right here. He goes across his body and just buries.